back to Hurdle on this side. Meyer takes it, has a look, drops for Burns. Couture screening in front. Hurdle a shot. He scores! A power play goal for Tomas Hurdle.
He's putting up points. He made a lot of good plays on this power play before he gets this chance to shoot and finds a seam on Smith. Good traffic in front from Logan Couture. Boy, almost looked like he could have potentially got a stick on that, but I love his positioning there. Darnell Nurse trying to come over to block it, but Hurdle sets his whole shot up because of the plays he made at the half.
Darnell Nurse up through to center ice for Nugent Hopkins. 2-on-1 with Hyman, and they score! A shorthanded goal by Ryan Nugent Hopkins, and it's 1-1.
Came back after missing 12. And he said last game that he finally feels like his legs are there. You mentioned how Ferraro before the game, Randy, that when you come back, you get that spike of a couple games, but then you hit the wall. He had hit the wall, but now he's found his legs, and good timing for him and the Oilers as they're driving towards the playoffs. But this one hurts if you're the Sharks to give up a shorthanded goal against.
Burns, shot, and a glove save by Smith. He'll push it ahead. It's Connor McDavid to win the game, and he does. Mike Smith with the assist, and the Edmonton Oilers win it in overtime.
He's playing the puck. He gets it. He shuffles it to Logan Couture, and off they go. Outnumbered situation. As McDavid's the last guy back, is this chance as Smith captures it. He knows it's McDavid behind the play. Sets him in on a breakaway, and then this thing of beauty on the backhand beats Reimer. And pretty good hockey game here tonight. It took extra, but the Oilers are the ones that get the much-needed points for them. And unfortunately, the Sharks can't snap this three-game losing streak.
41st goal of the year for McDavid.